Potential targets, and our ongoing active campaign for the freedom of information.